She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah!
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did.
I did my second test this week while driving my car.
You shouldn't lack test
and drive. But I did, and I'm here to tell the tale. But the second time I was actually stationary, so it's fine. Anyway, we're going to go and see, I think we might see Blanco. We'll hopefully catch the end of Blanco. AJ Tracy and Storm D are tonight as well.
Really?
So yeah. Okay, so the update is, some guy just shouted at us, and now we're like locked out of our taxi, and we still don't know where the gate is, but...
Yeah.
It's basically, you're not allowed. I mean, it does, to be fair, it does say no drop-offs, no pickups. But we didn't know that. Currently, we are backstage at Reading and Leeds, trying to find the press tent. Actually at Reading. We're not at Reading and Leeds, we're at Reading. But yeah, we are trying to find the press tent. I believe there may be water. We're going to get run over. I think we might get run over.
Okay.
Yeah, by an ambulance. Probably the best thing to be run over by, though. I think we're going to watch Backroad Gee and try and catch H. It's gonna be a double whammy. But yeah, first press.
Ready, we outside, you know. We're not inside, you know. Okay.
I don't care if it's US or UK. I don't care if it's a dude with a crusade.
Cops don't know where the streets go. Sell some real green dope. Sell some real green dope. Make some real mean dope. Make some real mean dope.
Jacob, the toilets.
At the bar. Like, wait, like, really, really wasted. It's quite funny, the guy, after he served me, he was like, are you being served? And she was like, I don't know. We just got our Nando's, and now we are going to watch Stormzy! Perfect combo, right? I didn't get the murky burger, I know.
The
yes, we're being offered food and I just had Nando's. Oh, I just had Nando's. I'm sorry.
Don't tell them that.
Can I come back tomorrow? These are the militant levels to stop cars coming in. To like tractors. So yeah, it's day two at Reading. I'm in the press area. Looking real 70s. I just basically did a whole photo shoot. I hope no one's judged me too much, but gotta do what you gotta do. I think we're gonna go now. So Kenny Allstar is DJing at Nando's. So Bruno's now in the pit, he's in the big leagues. So I'm bag holding. But yeah, we're gonna head over to Nando's stage. We're gonna see Kenny Allstar, we're gonna ask him some questions. The lineup is mad today as well. It's like Central C, Tion Wayne, Tiger, Post Malone, Slow Ty. There's more. Wayne is ready. Just into the one, the only Kenny Allstar. Literally.
Yes.
God
I'm
in the
so
flesh.
Happy to be with my G Lily man, so you understand? She is an OG in this thing. I respect her highly. You guys put some respect on her name too, yeah?
Well,
all right then.
You
don't let me come for you.
I'm literally going to send Kenny for you if you don't think I'm a
trust me, you don't want me to come knocking on your door like the bailiffs, yeah? All right.
Bruno doing outfit shots right now. This is Vicky. Also, guys, I've got a hat.
I'm gonna let it go. 3, 2, 1. She doesn't give me tea. I need a glass. Glass of smoke. Can I do that 25?
five. See, don't be on the road too tough. I still got true with a lot of tons. Could have run off the club, I kept the road, I showed them love.
Looking at the goal, that star's been original. And the boys just can't beat that fire up, get so hard. I ain't no talk here. So much gun in the army, summer, I'm fucking a party.
What? I run, I run, I run, I run, I run,
I run, I run, I run, I run, I run, I
Stampede is about to begin and I'm just trying to get my chicken safely to the press area. We got our chicken from Nando's. The last one's in the queue before it shuts, so yeah, I just want it to survive. And Bruno has his chicken. I got halloumi too. It's a great day, guys, but we just got to get there safely with the chicken in one piece. So I was just trying to find my camera and I started screaming, where the fuck is the vlog? And then I threw it on myself. So we're having a great start to the day. But I have had coffee, so I feel a lot better. And look at this. Boating session going on. I don't know how we get into the festival, but
that looks like a trek.
So yeah, we are now in the car park of Reading going into the festival, so we don't know where the fuck it is, how to get in here, because it's day three and we've never gone like this.
No,
it's shit, it says guest cars here. Over there, and we just parked there.
It's set to the very front, remember.
Shit, but which is easier to get out at the end? The real question. I don't give a fuck if it's the right section. All right, we're gonna go. I'll come back in a bit.
Well, ugly
guys, I hate to disappoint you, but this isn't my car. However, I feel like it should be. Pink rims, they do look spray painted, but I feel like it's a vibe. Bruno just told me that there's makeup on my face and I look like I've been attacked by a cat. Was it?
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah.
So my mood is slightly less high.
Sorry about that.
I try and fix it. I don't know where, but somewhere you can probably see it, so I'm gonna fix it and then go on with my day. But yeah, I don't think I told you yet. I think I'm gonna DJ at Nando's later. What else is happening? OFB, Abra Cadabra, Millions, Digga D, they're all performing. Sam Wise.
A couple people backstage.
We shall. I think we're in the right place. So we just walked through a fence that had no sign on it, so hopefully we're going the right way, but we will make it to Reading eventually.
Lily
Oh my god! Guys, can you see what's happening? First I saw this one. There's actual baby swans too. Although they're like teenagers, really. Look, that's one. And then look at these guys.
Is that the teenage swan?
Yeah, they're like cygnets, but they look like they're pretty grown. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Okay, the day is perking up. Also, I fixed the makeup on my face and he actually was right, so it's fine. But yeah, just to show you, we found swans.
Oh look, puppy as well.
Do you want to be in my vlog? Whoa. Also, I was walking, just looking at my phone at set times, and found myself on a little cliff, and Bruno just was walking ahead, like he didn't even notice, and I nearly died. So yeah, basically he's got to pay closer attention, make sure that I don't fall over. Can't be trusted. Look, we have some people in action. That's the swan protectors, I believe.
I go by the name of Sam Wise from the almighty House of Pharaohs Collective. I like to do it like this. If you love yourself today, here, right now, after me, let me get a yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh, yeah, we're ready tonight.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm from Kenny, I'm with it, man.
Hey!
Yeah!
I found some friends! Ah, I have two whole friends. Look at them. Izzy's about to be interviewed. She's in business.
Hi, here. It's Izzy. I'm live and direct in Reading. Coming with the BBC News.
Our interview has been interrupted by the ninja.
Yeah.